name and Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today we have a new board and train, 15-day-old trainer. His name is Henri. He's a 2-year-old Belgian Tervuren. He's here for the typical reasons. Mom and dad can't control him. He jumps on the kids. He can't take them for a walk. He's a big, strong dog. He goes where he wants, not where they want. No control of the house. Just the typical stuff. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. He's a cutie, though, isn't he? He's gorgeous. So, let's see if he's got any obedience at all. Henri, come. Come. Henri, come. 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 Come here, baby. Come, come. How about a sit? Can you sit? Hey, we got a sit. Yay. Good boy. Good sit. Come for it. How about down? Are you down? Down for me? Are you down? No, no down. Gonna, how about a heel? Can you heel? Huh? You heel? Can you heel? Nope. No heel. Anyway, I'm sure he's gonna be a lot of fun. Stay tuned for his amazing transformation. Huh, baby?
Thank you. I've never seen him walk like that.
No, Henry's doing great. This is the same Henry, but he has a different. I've never seen him behave and listen to commands and do things before. So we're very happy.
Yeah.
We're happy with the training that Henry got at Bulletproof Dog Training, and thank you, Tom.
And I can tell that he worked really hard.
Yes.
And I can tell that his trainer worked really hard to teach him all the commands and turn him into this great dog and an even better dog. So.
Yeah. And when at the end we got some training as well.
Yeah.
So that we can ensure that Henry keeps doing very well. He's a better house dog.
Yep.
And a better friend to his cats at home as well.
Well, guys, thanks a lot. Remember, we're here for you whenever you need us.
Okay.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Thank you.